Children begin and resume the game with an underarm serve. The whole team rotates clockwise every time the ball is played over the net. Children can catch and throw or set the ball over the net. If a child makes an error, they leave the court. Children decide quickly who was at fault, or by using paper, scissors, rock. If a child catches a forearm pass from a teammate, an eliminated player can return to the court. When a team loses all their players, the other team wins a point and a new game begins.